It's no secret that if you're going to want to sell things online, you're gonna need a website. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to create your very own website totally for free in less than 10 minutes. So let's get into it.
Okay, so the first thing you're gonna do is go below this video and it will say, snag your free system.io account. And this is how you're gonna be able to make your free website. Yay! All right, so go ahead and click on that link. And you're going to click on Get My Free Account, and you're just going to follow the steps from there. All right, once you've set up your free system account and you've logged in, you're going to go on the top right and click on Blogs. And even though you're building a website, they call it a blog because it can be a blog and a website combined. So as you can see, I've already built a couple websites here. All right, so you're gonna go in the right-hand corner here and click on Create. And you're going to name your website. So I'm just gonna name this test website because I'm just showing you how to do this. And then you're going to select your domain. So you're gonna have to hook up a domain to this so you can have whatever domain that you want. So I recommend using GoDaddy or Google Domains to find and purchase whatever domain you would like to if you don't already have one. So for the purposes of this video, I'm gonna use Profitable Courses Demo, kind of like my demo URL. Now here's what's so cool. You can scroll through these different website templates and you can preview these templates and then select which one you would like to get started with. And the cool thing is that these templates are 100% customizable. So you can make your website look exactly how you want it. So let's go ahead and preview this website. Okay, cool. So this one is a website and a blog together, which you don't have to have a blog. You can have a website with a blog or without a blog, totally up to you. Then we have this one, which looks pretty corporate businessy. This one looks kind of like more like a blogger influencer kind of thing. Kind of like a blogger. So I actually like this one the best. So let's go ahead and choose that one. Oh, there were even a couple more down here that I didn't see. So now you're gonna hit select template and then you're gonna hit save. All right, it says blog has been successfully created. So you're gonna go ahead and click on the name of your website. For me, it's test website, and it's going to open up all of the different pages and posts. So posts are going to be your different blog posts if you're choosing to have a blog. If not, no worries. Your pages are going to be the different pages of your actual website. So like homepage, about page, contact page, things like that. And then categories are going to be the different categories of your blog posts if you choose to do a blog. So for this video, we're just going to focus on the website. So let's go over to pages. So let's go ahead to the homepage. We're just going to click on homepage and it's going to open it up in their amazing builder. It's a drag and drop, super easy builder. You're going to love it. So you can do whatever you want with your website. In fact, I'll show you my website in just a second here. I actually paid a designer to design a website for me. And then I took all of his designs and made them into this actual website. So I just want you guys to know, like, you can literally create your website to look exactly how you want it to. So let's say you don't like this image. You can click on it and you can delete it and you can upload any image that you want. So I'll just click on my images. I don't know, I just happen to have this image here, so that's kind of funny. Obviously you can put whatever you want. In order to edit the text, you literally just click on the text and you can type in anything that you want. So, hi, I'm Molly, nice to meet you. And you could put like a little about here. You could make this button go to your about page or contact page or anywhere you want. These are some blog posts. You totally don't have to have these. So let's just go ahead and delete that if you don't want to have a blog. And I just want to show you different things that you can do. So let's say you want to have two images side by side. You would grab this section here that says two columns, drag it wherever you want. And then we scroll down to images and we could just move the image right where you want it. So now we have two images side by side. And you can do the same thing. Let's say you want three images side by side. You would just select the three and then you would put an image, and an image. And you can have images side by side. So you would just click on the image, click on the arrow, and you can upload or you can go to your images and put in whatever image you want. So yeah, pretty cool, and you can do anything that you want. So I'm gonna save this, and what I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to hit back, and I wanna show you something here. So you can click on this button, blog layout, and this is where you would edit the header and the footer. So I just wanna show you that. So let's say you don't want this little icon here, you can delete it. You can delete this section altogether, super easy. Another thing I really like about this, so just kind of showing you, you can put your logo anywhere you want. Let me show you that. You could put your logo here and then you could just upload your logo. See if I've, it's like, doesn't really make sense for this to be here, but just kind of picking images. So you could put like a little logo right there and you just click on the image and adjust the size. Okay, so let's go back. I want to show you something else. Okay, so let me show you my finished website. So let's click on pages and you can click on home, which is somewhere. There we go, homepage. All right, so you can see that I already have, so my menu, my header and footer, you're going to edit that in the blog layout. I can show you that again. But here I just have some text and then I have an image of me. So again, like even though I had a designer design the elements, I just put them into system myself. It was really easy. So to create something like this, all I did was I had two columns and then I just added the text on this side. So you can add text and then I added an image on the right side. And then if you want to change the background color, you would just highlight this section and click on the gear. And then you would see background color, and then you would select whatever color you want. Now, I'm going to delete this because I don't actually want this as part of my website. Now to create something like this, this would be three columns. Oops, there we go. And then this is an image, an image, and an image. So you would have, again, image, 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 and then this is actually an image. So this design up here is actually an image. So, and that's it. And then when you click on these images, you can make them open a URL. So, and you can just paste the URL right there. So that way, when people click on that, it will go wherever you want it to go. So again, I'm gonna delete these because I don't actually want this on my website, just showing you guys how to do it. Oh no. I deleted that whole section on accident. So look, they have a back button in case you mess something up. So yay, that's exciting. Okay, and then this is actually an image right here. And then these are all videos. So what I did was I did three columns and then I just did video, 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 you get the point. And then when you click on the video, you can actually embed like your YouTube link and it will show up as your YouTube video, which is super cool. So that's how I did that. So let's go back. And I can show you one other page here. Let's do, I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, maybe the about page. So this right here is just an image. And then we have an image and an image next to text. And then an image, 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 and then videos. So you can see it's so easy to create a website. And again, you can go back and click on blog layout to edit the header and the footer. And I wanna show you something else that's really, really cool with System. Let's say you create a footer and you want it to just already be made on every single page. You would highlight that and click the gear. And then you can click the save button up here and you would title it like footer. And then this would be created as what's called a block. So I'll show you that in just a second here. So let's say you go to a new page and you want to have that same exact footer. You'd click on blocks. So there's my blocks and master blocks. My blocks is, again, a block like this. But it's a different block, but if you go to edit it on one page, it won't edit it on another page. But if you have a master block and you take this footer and you put it on every single page, and then you go to edit that footer, it will edit it on every single page that you've put it on. So that's the difference between a master block and a block. So this is the footer that this is a master block footer that I've created. So I could go ahead and put that right there. And it's just so easy because you don't have to recreate the elements every single time. You can save any element as a block or a master block. So it's so easy to add it to your website. It's like my absolute favorite part. So that's literally it. That is how easy it is to create a website. You're literally just going to create your free system account using the link below. You're going to click create new for your website. You're going to use a template, and then you're going to edit that template and edit the pages to be exactly how you want them to be. And you can also create posts if you want to have a blog on your website as well. And I thought, last but not least, I'm going to go through my website and explain all the different pages and why I have them. So obviously the homepage is pretty obvious. I have a little about blurb, and then I have links to different freebies that I have. So if you go to my website, freedomcreator.co, you can download my free email list growth bundle. It also doubles as a bundle for selling your ebook. So it comes with Canva ebook template, an ebook funnel template, lots of cool things so that you can use it to grow your email list or sell ebooks. Then I have a freebie on how to discover your online course idea. And then I have a freebie on how to create 30 reels in one day. And then I have my YouTube videos below. Then I have my about section. So I would recommend that you have all these same sections on your website, but obviously up to you. I have a timeline of my story, then kind of more of a written out story, some photos. I have, as you can tell, I made this a block. This is a block worth my different freebies. And this was a block as well of my YouTube videos. Then you go to the tools section. I have all of the tools and affiliate links. And then I also have a block of my freebies below. Then I have my programs, which also has a block of my freebies below. Then I have my blog. And then this just links to YouTube. This links to my Discord community. This is a membership login for anyone who or a member login for anyone who purchases my membership or my online course. And then this is my contact button, which just opens my email address in whatever email provider you use. So that's my website, and it literally can be created so fast. And if you want to just edit from the template and system, that's gonna be the fastest way. But if you want to custom create your own designs in Canva, you can do that and then upload them into system. And the other thing you can do is actually hire a designer. So that's what I did. And then you could just put the elements in yourself.
Now that you know how to create your very own website for free in 10 minutes or less using system.io, you might be wanting to learn even more about the internet marketing platform system.io. But how do you do that? Well, it all starts with watching this video next here, because when you pair what you just learned with what's in this video, it's going to take your business to the next level. See you in the next video.